Thank you guys and welcome back to my YouTube channel. My name is Fred Moore and today I'll be teaching you on how to find any tempo of a song. The tempo is the speed of the song. So the first thing you have to know about finding a tempo of the song. Is the song fast speed or is the song at slower speed? So if it's on fast speed, you have to tap. We use something called tempo tap. In your piano, the piano that you are using, you can look for a tempo tap fast. The tempo tap is what we use to count. One, two, because we usually use a bit of 4/4 for a lot of times. So we use the like 1, 2, 3, 4. You just have to tap 4 times so that you can find the tempo. Oh, the song is going 1, 2, 3, 4. And then you can just tap your leg or your fingers while finding the tempo so that you can be accurate. Bwana hawabariki, Bwana hawabariki. So you can feel the song is a tempo of 70. So the song is slower. A tempo of 70. So if the song is fast like ubariki we ubariki we ubariki we sana. And if the song is slower, hallelujah, you tap slower. Hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. The song, there's the slower songs and they are the faster song. So another slower song is like let me say like or let's try a fast song like Bwana upoke. You are supposed to click 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. Bwana upoke, Bwana upoke, zawadi twaleta. So you can feel the beat. 1, 2, 3, 4. That's the formula that you use to tap there on the piano. So Bwana upoke, Bwana upoke, zawadi twaleta. Bwana upoke. So the tempo is at 150. Feel the song is faster, and they are the slow song like Mwanakondo wa Mungu Baba, Mwanakondo wa Mungu Baba, Mwanakondo wa Mungu Baba. But you have to know that there are the 2/4 beats and there is the 4/4 and 3/4. So you have to research about this type of beats. Like this beat can flow with that song. I think this usually used to over 4 beat. Mwana kondo wa Mungu Baba. But I don't have that type of beat for now. Thank you guys, I hope you have understood about the tempo. Until the next video, God bless you, and don't forget to subscribe, like and comment and share this video widely. Thank you guys, until next time. My name is always Fred Moore.